If you want to change background of subject, drag and drop subject on background. Now you can begin refining subject. In toolbar on left side of screen, are various tools to help you with this. Go to subject, select and mask. Screen that opens enables you to refine selection and convert it into a mask. Click on select subject. With help of refine edge tool, paint on edges of subject. Best used over hair and other soft edges. Select output to layer mask. Then press OK. And here you go. Background of subject has been changed. If you like video, then hit like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.